just like the night to play. Tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We sit here stranded, though we're all doing our best to deny it. And Louise holds a hand full of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined. And these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind. Inside the museum, infinity goes up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. But Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You could tell by the way she smiled. See the primitive wallflower freeze when the jelly-faced women all sneeze. Hear the one with the mustache say, "Geez, I can't find my knees." Jewels and binoculars hang from the head of the mule. But these visions of Johanna, they make it all seem so cruel. The peddler now speaks to the countess who's pretending to care for him, saying, "Name me someone who's not a parasite, and I'll go out and say a prayer for him." But like Louise always says, you can't look at much, can you, man? And she herself prepares for him. A Madonna, she still hasn't showed. We see the empty cage now corrode, where her cape the stage once had flowed. The fiddler in our steps on the road, he writes, "Everything's been returned which was owed," on the back with the fish trucks that load, while my conscience explodes. The harmonicas play, the skeleton keys and the rain. And these visions of Johanna are now all that.